this is a video of just the outside of the Trans Am. So no longer has the 4.9 liter slug motor in it. It does have a 383 that runs strong. Body's in exceptional condition. This is nice and rust free. The undercarriage is nice and rust free. The only thing I can say is some of the decals are getting a little weak. I'm going to kind of try to show you that. I mean, I got a little peel started here. We'll probably attend to that. There's a spot here and there where the decal peeled off. It's super crucial, but not a lot of work to bring this right to that next level. So the piece of stripe missing there. There's some spots you get up real close to see the stripes now. Man,